So, yeah, let's get on with that. We've got Skype.
My ear and echo. Oh.
Somehow lost a bit of iron armor, but don't know where it is.
They may just move the thing.
Do you hear the hunter's alive?
Is it? Maybe put him in this after, maybe. And kick him out of the ass. Right, guys, part three for Cave House didn't upload. It had an error file in it, so it just couldn't upload. But what happened in it is basically we showed you Ed Huncho's house over there, and we blocked it in and everything. So that's pretty much the main part that happened there. And we got a farm now, and we got this.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we did a lot in 15 minutes. Are you going to get some wood?
Have I planted all in?
Oh, that echo.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's so many trees. Oh my god. So nobody like can turn that echo off, like turn Minecraft, like turn your volume off, the TV.
Alright.
That will help a lot.
Better?
Yeah. Alright, I have no clue what to do.
I'm just getting the wheat. Nathan?
What?
I'm just getting the wheat now for the farm.
I'm just trying to get pickaxes, but we run out of unfortunately, except from these broken ones.
For some reason, we've lost all of our iron. Got 9 wheat, we can make some bread out of that.
Find diamonds, we'll be able to collect them. These chests are always full, right?
I made 3 bread.
I gave you 4 pieces of steak before when I killed the cows and cooked them.
Yeah.
Made 4 of each, so that's pretty nice. Alright, see you later, I'm going mining.
You can mine, I'll stay here.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep eye on stuff.
I should, like, you know what? I need to get some more sticks and make a Oh, I've got a tiny bit of a shovel left. Oh, that'll do me. But I want to put it. I got 1 piece of iron on me, that's it. Don't know where the hell that came from. Oh, what are you eating? Oh, I found a cave.
Wait.
I've been
Wait a minute. I'll come with you.
You shouldn't really come with me, you should really focus on the house.
Yeah, I'll do that, alright.
Is that... Do you not mind? No, that's so stupid. Don't want to go that way.
Is my boss here? Yeah.
Just keep going straight, I think. Need to make some torches.
I ain't got no wood on me at the moment.
Can you go back up for us and get I think it's wood. In the chest. The sticks, I think. And I think we have a bit of cold on us, so. No, it's still head on Charles, so yeah, we have a bit. Bring a crafting table down as well, and keep the sticks on you. You know why? Because then it's just easier to craft.
Right, I'm at the house now.
Good. If this works, guys, like our voice is really good. I don't know what happened there. Let me just call him back. I have no clue what happened there, guys. I thought it was a 2x2 though. Sorry, he's not picking up. Hi, guys. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, he's calling me instead now.
Yeah. Got us connected then, didn't we?
I end the call because I glitched out my Skype, so I can't see the like the thing. All I can see is our messages. I've glitched it out.
Call me back then, yeah?
Yeah.
Yo.
Right, be back. Sorry about that, guys.
Right, I'm in.
There's
more than the.
Oh, there's a cave here, so let's go around.
Is this looking good so far? Or?
Yeah. Hi, Ryan. I'm fine. Thank you.
Got some torches.
Let's have a look this way. This way looks the driest place, so.
It's cold over there.
Oh, is it? It says we got no one watching us, but Ryan's texting, like, that just makes a lot of sense. Oh, there's lava, redstone, nice, right, iron as well. Oh, this is that cave that we ended up in, I don't think it is.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I don't get... James, what are you doing?
Dead.
Ryan, what do you... I don't get that, Ryan. Hi, James, how are seven? Huh?
Just ignore him. He's drunk. you're right, Ryan, if you're in the party speaking.
Ryan, I don't get what you mean. Hi, James, how are seven? Do you mean how are you? Oh, that's lava.
Oh, you're right, Ryan, how are you too? Also, guys, don't go forget to check out Ultimate Flames.
Mhm. I'm gonna sneeze.
Nee.
Oh no, I'm burning, I'm dead.
Sorry, I'm in.
How could this happen to me?
I'll take it for you now. Do 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 do.
What are you on about? I never died. Right, we cannot get that redstone, unfortunately.
Right,
actually, yeah, we can. We can cook our iron. Right, Ryan's good.
Can't we?
Do you not bring that crafting table though?
Yeah, I have.
Alright, put it over.
Put it where?
Up here, come up here. Please tell me you bought some coal.
No, but I can get some.
Alright, put the finger.
I'll get some coal now. I've got torches anyway, I've got 11.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll throw them to you now.
Nice, right, just light up our area because we don't want mobs spawning near us.
Also, guys, if you don't know how to subscribe, somewhere on the home page, on your top right, it will say subscribe. Click that button, that means you'll never miss one of our videos. Yeah, just hit that button, still smack it, whatever you want to do. Yeah, please subscribe.
Well, that's abusive.
I know, but it's a subscribe, isn't it?
Who knows what they get up to?
Awesome iron here.
What?
There's a lot of iron.
Oh, I just moved you.
It goes back in everything.
Did you actually complete it? And I thought you didn't complete it.
Completed what?
Someone on Black Ops. You don't like Black Ops, do you, James?
No, I hate it.
Nah, Black Ops is the best. It's not really the best.
Nathan and he's just come out of this bit, looks really good.
Yeah.
Oh my days.
It's over.
Yeah, I need to make a new stone sword for this.
Oh, crap. Oh, it's Gellin. Spooky, scary, scale. Oh, there's lapis. Found more lapis.
Oh, see? There's the pickaxe. I want a pickaxe. Yeah, we can have a stone pickaxe.
See what's over here.
And a sword.
Right, I'm going to help myself. Oh, he did another one, and he actually completed it. That means he won the bet. That is a creeper, I hate these things. How am I flying? What? I was flying then. Did I put that on by mistake? Oh, I must have done. Sorry about that, guys. I had fly on, I don't even know how I had fly on, I didn't put it on.
Redstone here.
That's strange.
Iron.
There's some more lapis up there. There's a lot of lapis actually. I hate skeletons, they're so annoying. Oh, there's some more iron on the ground here.
Diamonds, boys!
Well, we can't collect them though, that's the... Are you sure? Where? Oh yeah, right, nice. Keep the diamonds here, yeah?
I'm staying here with
them. wait, we walked past here? Oh, is that bad? I minded it. We literally walked past that and we didn't even see them.
I'm staying here with you. I'm not bats anymore.
My God. That is so funny, we walked right past the diamonds.
It's just two ores.
How could we be so blind?
Just two ores there. Mm. Is that somewhere on top? No, they're not.
No,
can we make an iron pickaxe quick?
Iron pickaxe. We don't even have any iron yet, that's why I'm cooking it. Come upstairs and put your iron in there.
There's a gold there too.
Put your iron in the chest. No, not chest, furnace. I'm gonna get some more coffers.
It's not about diamonds anyway.
Yeah, no, it's not that hard to find.
Yeah, pass that coal and I'll cook it up.
Yeah, the coal's in here.
Can I make the iron pick?
There's no point. It depends how fast it is. Why do I want the iron pick so bad?
Huh?
Yeah, got it, in it. She's all right, yeah.
Right, got the iron pick.
Mm-hmm. Right, sweet.
Oh, and he's put this iron ore in there too.
Wait. Don't immediately just waste the iron, so don't use the pick right yet. I'm going to build. Wait until you can get a spare one.
So can I not get it now,
then? No. We don't want to get it yet. What we want to do first is get armour.
Armour, right.
Because we lost ours. What actually happened to our armour? I have no clue. Or maybe you turned keep inventory off by mistake and we actually died. Maybe that happened. Probably.
I want to get that diamonds.
You're so hyped to get some diamonds. Two diamonds is going to get us nothing. We need three diamonds, really. Yeah,
it's gold at the top, but can I not get the gold?
Get gold, yeah, if you want it that bad. Gold, right. I don't really know anything with gold.
Also, guys, I can't wait until Friday because Nathan's coming over to mine for a bit.
Yeah, well, what? Friday, yeah. I'm going to.
Yeah, Friday.
Finger, Atomic, I will come. I don't know how long for.
Why can't we get the diamond back?
Depends how long it takes, Ryan. Like, there's nothing to do there. I'll just leave.
What is it?
He wants me to go library. I do go library like pretty much every day, but if there's nothing, if it just gets boring, I'll just leave.
When you go to library then?
Tomorrow.
Here's
your helmet.
I'm going to be on my own.
I'm not going to go till 6 or 5 or 5.
Can I just get the diamonds now?
Be patient, brother.
Why can we not get the diamonds now?
Because I want armor first. Yeah, you forgot your helmet. How could this happen to me?
What? Oh, why an helmet?
Yeah. I left it there for you, but you ignored me. Tomorrow's year. No, I need two more pieces.
No one can see my game attack.
I can see it.
Can you see my game tag here?
Alright, let me just collect this piece of iron. Where are you?
Can you see the game tag?
If I walk in a certain place then, I walked in a certain area like around there and I could see it for like 2 seconds. Let me just get my pickaxe. I'm not going to mine it. I want you to mine it.
What?
I just want to get a pickaxe because I want to get a better one in case I get some diamonds. You know what I mean?
So you can get the gold on top if you want.
No, I don't like gold. Like, gold's useless to me. Do you have any sticks?
I'm getting gold because I like golden apples, don't
I? I use those sticks. Let's pray for the diamond.
I'm breaking it now, yeah? A diamond.
What do you say? Turn GT off, what?
Two diamonds.
I don't get that line. Turn GT off, what? And you spot off wrong.
One gold ore.
That's off.
Three gold ore.
I can think of. Come over here and give me some sticks.
We need half of them. You got one more.
I don't have enough energy to get up there.
Right, I'm gonna miss lapis.
I'm gonna have to YOLO swag it.
Then I'm just gonna be able to do enchantments on our things, but that's the two diamonds we can have.
Yeah, we have lapis. But we need, no, we need diamond pickaxe for obsidian.
Obsidian, yeah.
Gamer tags off. How do you do that, Ryan? I forgot how you do that. Turn your gamer tags off. I'm gonna vote now.
More Ryan? Why don't you turn the gamer tags off for a team on
it? I don't know. I don't know how you do it.
Just ignore him.
Why? That's actually a good, useful idea for turning gamer tags off.
Why though?
I am going, you're going, right? Bye. Stay safe, Ryan. Alright. Come here, James. I don't know if I've already made these and I haven't. Like, come here.
What do you know?
Go to settings.
Yeah?
No, this is not you. You tell me to go to settings. Options. Is this it? Right, look at me, James. James, come to me. I can't see your ID now. Thanks, Ryan.
I didn't either. Did you not know it?
No. Back, come here before I die of hunger. James, that's a risky area. I'm not going to give it you over there. Come here.
What are you giving me?
Your bloody iron boots.
Alright.
And now let's go and get that diamond. I'm going to watch you get it.
Have I got him?
What? I told you to wait for me. You really are impatient, aren't you? My God, man.
I didn't hear you.
Oh, never mind. That's going to be like an epic cinematic scene.
You've
already got rid of him. Oh, well.
I'm digging for her.
I'm going near that we've not been yet.
Do it on that. I'm digging for her.
Oh, some gold over there. What's the point of that? Oh no, I hate creepers. Well, die, creeper. Yeah, thank you. You made this area a lot bigger. I'm dying of hunger. Oh, this isn't nice. How could this happen to me? Alright, this is Iron Cave, honest to God.
Coming to you now. But wait, I don't know where your thing is now. I don't know where your ID thing is now.
Why? I've turned it off. I've reset it, so it should be back on.
I'll tell Pop to you.
In a minute, let me just get this. No good. No. If I get blown up now by a creeper, I'm gonna cry.
Mm-hmm. You're on everything, you got camera on?
Have I? Oh, hiya.
I put mine on. Alright.
I put mine back on. You cannot really see that much, you can only see.
Alright, sleep it then.
Come see me hand. Alright.
Video's turned off.
Alright, let's double it.
Oh, I've been in there before, I think.
You've not been this deep though, so.
Alright.
Oh, more lava down here. Oh, what did I do that for? Nah, mate, I am so stupid.
Right.
I thought an iron block was cobblestone, so I placed an iron block down thinking it was cobblestone, and it's I put it right next to lava because I was going to use it to use a path.
I'll get it.
Wait, not yet. Not yet.
Got it.
Are you sure you got that? I swear to God, that one in. Intense moment. Right, I'm getting rid of this water, mate.
Same, I'll get it. I've got 64 cobble.
It's not. You only need one cobble to block this. There you go.
You got that way, I'm warning
them. No,
I like this line.
Yeah. Oh, some iron there, I can't bother collecting it.
One zombie, you think you're Mindy, I like it, are you? Just in it. Why some torches?
I got three left.
It's really bright, you know.
Don't, oh no. I'm scared to come near you now. You're really dodgy with creepers.
Kill them.
I keep finding a lot of iron, like, I'm getting fed up of it now. And I found two lava pits. Three lava pits.
No.
Hiya, that's the lava pit I've just found as well. Watch out behind you. I come over here, look, there's another one, there's more.
Put some torches down.
I only have two. Right, there's one here, and if you come up here, let me just go to this block.
Oh, there's one there.
There's a one over here as well. I think there's a one over here because there's lava here. Oh, this one's weird actually.
I want this one over here.
Ah! No, not the big one yet. Don't go in the big one. Watch out. I'm dead. Oh, don't lose that cave, please. That was intense. Right, let's have a look at this one over here. At least I got full. I'm going for this one. Right. Let's try and get down here. This is the hardest part about this one. I'll make a path. Oh, redstone. Do we really need redstone?
There's a creeper right behind here, though.
I don't want to know that. That's scaring me now.
I killed him. It's all right.
Oh god, there's nothing there.
Is it not just that lava?
Alright, I'm scared now because there's a creeper. I'm just going to leg it.
I'm gonna kill him.
Nah, there's a witch. Come here, witch. You want to die? You want to die, mate? Yeah. You want to think you can throw poison at me? No, you can't because I've just fell down this hole. You got to kill that witch for us, though.
Oh, shit,
no. Oh, my God. I am going to die by skeletons because of stupid water.
No, you're not.
Oh, I really do hate water.
You're not going to die, Nathan.
Get that water for us.
Yeah, I was at the top now and just take it out.
You don't know how bad water is. It's so annoying. Do we need to remove it from this game, I swear to God. Safety first.
I just plucked it like that.
Water's supposed to be useful, not useful. When you want to get past lava, not fucking pushing you in
lava. I've got this some cobble, don't I?
Cobble, not really.
It's 56. I'm going to put my wheel this way.
Watch it. No, don't go right on the corner, man. Right, can you please get out of my way while I do this, please? Honest to God, James. James, oh my God, James. Really, James?
Not doing nothing.
Nah, because all I can see is the beginning of the way. And it looks weird when you move up and down because your mouth goes weird. Like your character's freaky as.
Put the cobble there and there. Just protect that gold.
Right, I'll go this way. We'll separate from here.
Yeah, we've got enough for a gold and apples, that's decent. nothing there.
What do you want about? We have enough for golden apple. No, we don't.
Yeah.
It's golden nuggets.
That's for a glittering melon.
Golden nuggets only come from Nether.
You know what I'm saying? I've got 11 gold ore. That's enough for a golden apple.
It's not.
It is.
It's not. It's golden nuggets.
It's not.
I'm having a look because I remember for sure.
It's not. I know.
I remember making one yesterday. I actually made a golden apple yesterday.
It's not golden nuggets.
This way down it is. I'm gonna kill myself so I can spawn back up top.
Just make it's not.
I need to make sure because I always thought it was. Right, let me have a look.
Where's that other? That we gave.
Oh, it isn't. Oh my god! Like, I'm going dummy. Oh god.
Where's that other lava pool?
I don't even know where you are.
Right here.
Is there nothing in this, but literally nothing?
Nothing.
We've not had a look over here though.
Where else? I'll just make a secret, I think I could not secret, so I could another layer.
I got like freaking lag then. You search that area while I'll see what's in this other part of the cave over here, yeah?
So I'm searching this bit here?
Yeah, just see what's around it.
It's nothing literally.
No, there will be something. It will go deeper. They always go deeper then. Oh god, it happened to me.
I'll just dig as much as I can.
You're guaranteed to find redstone though. You always find redstone near lava. I'm tackling bloody two skeletons here. This is welfare, isn't it? Come on, like. If no one watched episode one, when I went against three skeletons, my god, and like 54 zombies. Oh, it was so awful, that. Oh no, it's water again. I missed a skeleton at the end. That's what I hate about water. When there's that one skeleton, you can't just get to. Yeah.
No, I'm stuck.
Are you stuck?
I'm alright now. This is mob town, this. Taking out all mobs. All the mob
I can see a massive good. Light over here. Oh, I found like a new bloody lava area. That's nice. No, it's quite small.
Right, you said
it was
over there.
Over here. No, it doesn't carry on.
Gold.
That's a shame, that. I thought there could be something good over there, but there's not.
Snatch that up.
No, I'm not collecting gold. Diamond! Ooh! Oh, as soon as we go in the diamond home, we get diamonds, like, bruh. When we actually want them, we get them now.
Yeah.
I used to have like the best diamond look. Where did it go? Oh, it was only one. Still better than nothing. That's what I always say. It's better than nothing. I hate mushrooms because they creep me out. Because I know that there's going to be a blinking, you know, witch about. Oh, right, I'm doing path, I don't even care. I hate water so bad.
Oh, for some reason, a zombie, it drops a carrot.
Yeah, zombies do that. I don't know why they actually do that, but, you know, maybe they like carrots on the weekend.
Like, literally, on the... like a zombie would eat that in your life.
He likes nibbling on carrots, and then he can see in the dark. That's how they can always see you.
Quite a bit of thing, yeah, you know, gold.
I have to end the episode soon, just to let you know.
Yeah. You know what? This year, Charlie, it's getting away with my homework. I don't give me homework no more.
Like, I've got over it, but I don't know how you do it. Like, she, because I wasn't in, she thinks that everyone knows how to do it, but I don't. So, she just gave it me, and so I don't know.
It's school,
say,
might not be homework. I'll just go. I'm doing YouTube,
because
that's more important.
Say,
when I'm older,
doing
YouTube for people.
And say that you never see me, because we never see each other.
Appreciate it.
I cannot wait to see you, man. Oh, it's going to be so fun. For half an hour.
People enjoy it. I think one person who absolutely loves watching us. And also, guys, I am working on a new Hunger Games map.
I've told them in the daily video, remember?
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Well, I went in that one, remember?
Yeah, you was too busy working on it. Hopefully it's good. Like, I saw what it looks like from now and it looks good, so can't wait to play it.
Yep.
Come here, Creeper. You want to go 1v1? 1v1 with Club Penguin, like, you know. Yeah.
Oh, I'm the king of Club Penguin.
You know. Oh, well, how are you? Wait, one day, me and you just do a Club Penguin video.
Club Penguin was crap.
I don't. But I still remember my username from like 6 years ago.
I remember once you took the mic out of my Mosh Monster character and I pushed off the bed, and then your mum had a right go at me.
Yeah. That hurt my kneecap.
And I was there and I was laughing at me.
You hurt my kneecap. Oh, remember when you played Minecraft at my house for the first time? I've still got that world. But, and then we was there for like 3 hours.
What
are
we doing?
I
like, what finger?
Your mum said you're like staying for like half an hour, but it was 3 hours, but it felt like 10 minutes. I was like, you serious? I got 1.5 health, so I need to watch my health. I found the mine shaft! No! And I died.
I think that's enough.
No, I found the mine shaft. I'm going back in.
A mineshaft.
I found the part where you see wood and the wooden pole. I'm going back in finding my mineshaft. I don't care.
I'm staying in here.
I want my mineshaft. I saw it right in front of me and I dropped in lava. That's not funny. Now, Beth, come here, mineshaft. I am having that mineshaft. That's not even funny, that.
The bricks out.
You know, I want to find it so bad because that means it's guaranteed to be a cave spider mob spawner. If we get a sticky pistol, we can get that mob spawner.
Where should we put our diamonds?
Just put them in a chest.
What chest,
just make a new chest at our bedroom.
I've put it like in our. Actually, I'll put it in just the chest. In our house,
oh my god, that's a lot of bloody mobs. Holy crap. I don't want this money. Alright, come on, bruv, you wanna go? Oh my god, I got a creeper, spider, slime ball. Oh, come on, bruv, this is not fair. Oh, yes, it killed the spider. That is what you call tactics, guys.
Also, guys, if you don't know, I've done some backstream work, and I've worked on a window bit here. I don't know if you saw it. Yeah. But it looks quite nice, doesn't it?
I love mini zombies. They're so cute, and they're so hard to kill because they're so freaking fast. Like Sonic fast. I'm honest, they're literally like Sonic fire. They gotta go so fast.
That's
good, bud. So, guys, we're ending the episode here.
Yeah, that's good,
bud. See you guys later. I'm gonna die as well, so rip. No, I'm not. Never mind. Bye.